Warning, the following segment features stunts performed by trained professionals or under the supervision of professionals. Accordingly, GBTV and the producers must insist that no one attempt to recreate or reenact any stunt or activity performed in this segment.
Welcome to B Diddy Cuts. This is my first client right here. I'm not a trained professional. So let's get to it. All right, so I'm gonna try and go to like right here. Like right in this line right here. You know what I'm saying?
Like, what do you mean right here? You can't just stop.
No, I'm gonna leave the back. Or you gotta go all the way around.
No, you can't do a mullet. I don't want a mullet.
See, I'll go soft, bro.
Remember, Bryce.
Ow, bro. Why do you keep pulling my hair?
That doesn't hurt, bro.
Hold on.
Hold up, bro.
It does not hurt.
Hold up. I got a comb, bro.
Yes, it does. It pulls my hair.
It's because your hair not short. Oh, bro. Your hair nappy, boy.
I know. I haven't washed my hair in 2 days.
No. Don't worry, I'm getting them right, bro. Don't worry.
Do I have permission to buzz his head?
She said no.
Okay.
Whoa.
He's getting me right.
No, I definitely know what I'm doing.
Check this out. Check this out. We starting out strong with it. Don't worry about it, bro. Come on.
Hey, man. What's your inspiration to be in life?
Man, I'm just trying to be like LeBron.
You're not nearly dark. Hey, tell him that. You could be whatever you want to be when you grow up.
If you could be whatever you want to be when you grow up, what would you be?
That hit the soul, man. I got hair in my mouth.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about
I got
it,
hair
sweetheart.
In my mouth.
Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
What's the technique here when you cut hair, Bryce?
You know, you gotta give a little flick with it, you know what I'm saying? So like when you go up, you just gotta flick it out, you know what I'm saying? So we getting them right really quick.
Hey, we got a we got a celeb cut right here.
Should I get behind the ear? Get him right behind the ear.
Yeah, get him right behind the ear. There you go.
There you go, bro.
No, the line on the back is straight, bro. The line on the back.
Show him the back. Show him the back.
Oh, my God.
Look, we got him lined up. We got him lined up.
How would you rate Bryce's skill?
So far, it's not too bad.
Two?
A 2 out of 10?
Bryce, it's so uneven.
I'm trying my best here, brother. She's in the back.
Dude, it's not that bad.
I told you, it's really not that bad.
It looks pretty good.
All right, hey, we here with the first client. Hold up.
Reaction.
Oh, it's really not that bad.
Dude.
Isn't it good?
Looks the same.
I just need
see right here.
I won't keep him better.
Here, Austin, say it to the camera.
Thanks, my guy.
Say it to the camera.
No,
problem, my boy.
You did nothing.
Hey, and that's
I'll be back. I'll be back to the
community. That is free for the community here. In the end, bro, 10 out of 10 cut. Client was definitely satisfied, so we gave him a free cut. See y'all next week.
What's up, y'all? Today we're finding out what GBT wants to be when they grow up.
Let's make some music. fail. And we fail. And we fail. But we keep going. We keep trying. Over and over again. And then one time, everything clicks. And you get something beautiful. Something you wouldn't have had if you didn't keep trying. Keep going. Fail. Make something beautiful.
I love you on GBTV. It's my favorite thing ever.
Somebody call 911. Shawty fire burning on the dance floor.
Chelsea Bishop, how many continents are there?
Just like whatever you think.
Is it double digits?
Right. Yeah.
12.
How do I?
Because I'm smart.
A few moments later.
It's 7, they lied to me, thinking I was smart.
What continent is Australia in?
South America.
Yeah. Good job, bro.
Bruh.
How many bones are in the human body?
I think like 265. Is it actually?
How many meters are in a kilometer?
Fifty-seven point five.
What?
I'm just really smart,
bro. What are you talking about, man?
What are the three primary colors?
I can answer
for
that
what?
For you, Dave.
What are the three primary colors?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Wallace Life 2FUL, and I'm back.
Red, black, and white. Color.
What you say, Daniel?
Red, black, and white. Bobcat Nation, let's ride.
Because if he don't got nothing, he trash.
What year was George Washington the president?
I'm going to go 1950 to 1954.
We asked like four people, nobody got it right.
I got it right?
Yes.
You lied.
No.
No, bro.
No! No! No!
How many oceans are there?
Seven.
Wow.
In America?
Yeah.
There's oceans in America? Like, no. I'll say like five, I guess.
How many countries are there?
54. Oh, countries? It's like, I know this one, I thought.
20.
Five?
Look at this dude. No.
Last one. Bro. What are the primary colors?
Red and orange, red and blue, right? Red, blue, orange, green.
Keep going.
Purple and orange.
Yellow.
Purple.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Stop!
Who said that?
Did you not see? You're about to click on a website that could have given you a virus?
Well, Mr. Disembodied Voice, I had an antivirus software, so I probably would have been fine.
You need to practice prudence so that doesn't happen to you again. You don't know what prudence means, do you? Well, naive one. Let me show you. Prudence means to not jump headfirst on making boneheaded decisions and into situations without thinking. If you have been driving and you feel like you're going too fast and you decide to let your foot off the gas pedal, or how you're walking on the city streets late at night and you feel someone's following you. That, my friend, is prudence.
Prudence are more like cautiousness and paranoia.
Well, that's because exercising prudence means that you are being cautious. Paranoid aspect. Probably, my point is, you should be more careful in your life, no matter the situation. Now, do you see why it's important to exercise prudence?
I guess.
Good. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Huh, what a strange day. Ooh, a sweepstakes for $100,000.
What did I just tell you?
We'll see you next week on GBTV.
Listen, man.
We'll see you.
Why are you guys talking?
Wait.
Hey. W take.